everyone. This is Kirsten Stevens, and we are backstage after Miss Rita's incredible performance. What did it feel like on that stage?
The energy out there, it was crazy. The audience is amazing tonight. They were so comfortable, so it was like I wanted them to be a part of it, and they were. So the audience tonight is amazing. Shout out to the audience.
Now, did they give you even more energy than last time? Because it seemed like they did.
Yes, they gave me a lot more energy this time than last time. I guess they had to get used to me. I see a lot of different faces this time in the audience, so I don't know. We'll see what happens in the end.
Absolutely. And what I think was really cool was that it wasn't just gospel folks standing up for you. I mean, it was everybody. They all received what you gave them.
Because it was inspirational, it was a chance to like encourage everybody and let everybody know that just leave your worries behind you and keep moving forward. We're going to have ups, we're going to have downs, but it's what you do with your ups and downs that makes them count.
Absolutely. Well, you heard it here first. Miss Rita just took down the house here at Amateur Night at the Apollo. Not an easy feat to do in the first half of the show, and she has done it, so we are so excited for you.
I'm excited too. Let's see what the end goes in.
Yeah. This is Amateur Night at the Apollo, the show-off competition, and we're going to sing what the end's going to be.
That's right.
All right.